Hi, Res Life family. I'm Kimber DiVincenzo, and I am privileged to come and talk with you and hopefully encourage you in your fast as I've been encouraged. For my fast, I've chosen to do a partial food fast. So I'm consuming just two fruits or two servings of fruit in a day. And I've been, of course, seeking revelation, direction, and some breakthrough. But really knowing that that comes, as Nick was saying, it comes as a fruition of being in the presence of God and spending that time and deepening our relationship. So that's really what I've been seeking in this fast. What I've been doing for studies is using Bible.com's devotional plans. So in the morning, I've been doing short devotions that are related to business and leadership, just to start my work day. And then I've been reading the Word and keeping it close nearby, as we've been talking about throughout the day. And then in the evenings, my mom is here with me, so we've committed to reading from the beginning. So we've been enjoying Genesis and great discussions about the Word together. So I just wanted to encourage you with a couple things that I've been learning. The first is to be patient. I know for me, I want all the revelation and you know, everything God wants to say to me, and I want to read all the chapters of all the books and get it all in there, and I need to slow down and be purposeful and steadfast. So that's what I've been focusing on, is spending that time and sowing that time in. One thing I've been doing is writing down the spontaneous worship that just emits from my lips. So I might have a couple of bars of a song, or maybe a whole song, or a little phrase that I just suddenly sing throughout the day. And I've been writing those words down, those songs down, because it informs me a lot about my spirit and what God wants to say to my spirit. So I've been paying close attention to that. And the other thing I want to encourage you in is you can do it, right? Whatever it is you're fasting, we know there's those difficult days, and there have been a couple of days where I've been really hungry, like super hungry. And so I just decided to sing through it and worship Him through it. And I'll tell you what, it's a great lesson in sowing and reaping, because I wasn't hungry at all for a couple days after. I didn't even care about my two fruits. So what an awesome lesson, and just seeing the spirit, my spirit rise up. That's been beautiful. So Res Life family, you can do it. We've got this. I'm so excited for the blessings for each of you and for all of us as a church family. And keep pressing on and pressing in. It's a beautiful thing. We got it. Love you all. Thanks.